Hello, in this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time to meet Stegosaurus. It is a four-legged, armored, herbivore dinosaur. It belonged to the order Saurischia and to the suborder Theriophora. It lived in the late Jurassic era about 155 to 145 million years ago. Its name comes from the Greek words stegi, which means roof, and savra, which means lizard. It obviously got its name from the characteristic upright plates along both its back and its tail. In fact, there is a lot of discussion about the usefulness of these plates on the back of Stegosaurus. Some people believe that they were there to impress as well as to frighten its enemies, while others believe that they may have special thermoregulatory functions. But everyone agrees that the ones, and in fact much sharper plates in its tail, were purely for defense against carnivore predators. It was a large, heavy-built dinosaur with a length reaching 7 to 9 meters and a weight of 5 to 7 tons. It had a short neck and a small head and a relatively low proportion of brain mass to the body. It was fed on the low vegetation that existed next to rivers, lakes and valleys. It is believed that they lived in small family groups with a leader, the strongest female. It is one of the many dinosaurs described in Bone Wars. It was first collected by Arthur Lakes in a quarry north of Morrison in Colorado. Its fossils have generally been found in the western United States as well as in Portugal. However, despite its popularity, it was not until the middle of the 20th century that it began to become a central exhibit in natural history museums. We believe that you liked meeting Stegosaurus, so we invite you to meet other dinosaurs presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.